great. Today we're going to do a lot of activities. We're going to go around distributing food to the elderly people in our farm. Like we have a lot of, you know, huge containers full of food that we're gonna distribute, and then we're also just, you know, you guys just basically gonna see like normal farm stuff. I don't know, some of you guys have never been to the farm. Some of you guys have, but like at least you all know what to expect today. Morning. I'm good, and you? So yeah, okay guys, so I'm gonna go take a shower now. I don't know what time it is. Anyways, here at the farm, if you want to bath, you need to wake up really early, you need to hustle, and people shout all the time. I don't know if you guys can hear that, but yeah, so I have to go take a shower right now before somebody else gets in. So peace out. Budget. But we shiny wifey material. This is like a farm game. I don't know how it's played, but yeah. Hey, you hit a what? A six. Guys. Vlog squad, don't worry, we're wearing our masks. Everyone has their mask.
Here, mask.
Yeah, we're gonna go hiking. Guys, say hi to my vlog.
Hi.
Say hi to my vlog. So that is Bimumuna. Hashtag the egg lady. Hashtag wifey material. So don't even ask me why I'm wearing this, because my hair looks terrible. My hair looks bad underneath, so I have to wear this. So I'm here with Bimu. What do I do, my peer? We're gonna go get my peer.
Guys, I'm looking cute, man.
I know. So observe how Susie struggles in the wildlife. And she's vlogging.
And then what is it called in English?
Go check her video on her channel. She's also vlogging. So
we are going to
So this singer.
Yes, you don't follow me.
Yes. You see that little golden thingy right there? There it is. This one, that's a pia. It's looking so beautiful. It's shining. There it is. That is the pia.
Oh my goodness. Oh.
I'm
trying to find
some more, you guys. This is it.
Hi, my name is Suzette.
This is Regina.
This is Village.
My name is Rhonda. It's English.
That's Rhonda. That. And that is okay. And this
is. My name is Bemu. It's German.
I don't know if you guys can see me, but booyah.
If you guys want to buy a bonnet, you should wear that.
Clean the sunscreen off your nose.
You should go to Regina Enterprises. This is 2020, guys. You can't be here with Napoleon Duki, no. And all on bonnet.
Put the subtitles.
It's me, the Nike. Yup. Thank you.
This is me in the ghetto. Anyways, so I'm just taking a stroll, you guys. Like, the weather is really beautiful. Let me show you guys. Oh my gosh, look at that. That is beautiful, you guys. Like, these are the things that you can, you know, enjoy in Swakop.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, this is our farm. Guys, it's the night time. Not only you guys can see, the moon is out. There it is. So the moon. So I'm gonna end this vlog here for you guys.
Hey,
in the morning.
What up, guys?
Ignore my hair, beautiful Farama. So my face looks white because, you know, my natural skin color is coming back.
Yesterday I was gonna end the vlog, but then like the thing was like, oops, it's shut down. So, push on, boy. This is Pusho. Pusho, say hi. Pusho, oh my word. Oh my word. Okay, guys, we're gonna leave in a few minutes. Like, we're gonna go back to Swakop.
Brought to you by NBC. Please like and subscribe.
Any last words that you wanna say?
Bemu is toxic.
Any last words?
They're all toxic snakes.
People care. People like lying. People are fake. People are snakes. They are snakes.
Bemu is toxic.